¿Cómo están, mi gente? ¿Cómo están? Aquí estoy, su boy Duell, coming at you sideways. How's everybody doing? Como ven, ya tenemos un nuevo presidente. Un nuevo presidente para los Estados Unidos. La mayoría de la raza, la mayoría de la gente votó por el presidente y es lo que la gente quería. So we have it. Obviously, I'm not a Trump supporter, but lo que se trata de esta democracia es que tenemos que respetar al fin del día el que gane. Aunque no lo queramos, even if we don't like it, all you guys who don't like Biden, at the end of the day, it's gonna be the president. You know what I mean? Trump is still the president hasta enero, yo creo. Pero si ganara Trump, ¿qué vamos a hacer? A respetar y a seguirle adelante la vida. El mejor hombre tenía que ganar, o la mejor persona, como quieran decir. You know, congratulations to Biden, to the new president, Trump. You had your chance. Tuviste tu chance. Y pues, la gente decidió. La gente que pudo votar, qué bueno que votaron. Tal vez hay problemas en los pensamientos de los republicanos en que no contaron bien, o pues no sabemos todavía qué va a pasar, ¿verdad? We don't know what's going to happen, but at the end of the day, may everything get resolved and may we continue to move on accordingly and peacefully, and you know, may good changes come. And that's all we can ask for, right? As everybody, as a Republican, as a Democrat, as a non-party, as someone who can't vote, as someone who doesn't care, you know. It's a good weekend, went to Vegas, came back, went Friday morning, came back last night, in time to watch, there was a fight last night, Devin Haney versus the Cuban, Gamboa. For my expectations, it wasn't that much of a good fight. You know what I mean? Devin Haney's a good fighter. He's up there with all the youngsters, with all the young fighters. Teofimo Lopez, Ryan Garcia, Gervonta Davis, Shakur Stevenson, Virgil Ortiz. He's in the mix with those guys. You know? But in reality, and he's a champion. I don't think Ryan Garcia's a champion, but he's probably the less known and probably the less marketed or promoted fighter out there compared to Virgil Ortiz. As a fighter, he's a killer. Teofimo Lopez is a killer. He's a champion now. Ryan Garcia is just a star all overall, even if he's not a champ. Gervonta Davis is up there with the big names, you know. Got to see that fight, 12-round fight. And I think there was a couple other fights. Vegas was good, you know, didn't gamble too much. The machines were giving money to play. Estaban dando para jugar las máquinas. Y es lo bueno. No gané, pero no perdí mucho. Got a new shirt. Shout outs to GCS. Cultura shirt right here. Jaguar Knight. You know? Somos Jaguar Knights, everybody. This is a GCS store in downtown Santana. Go check it out. Pretty cool. It's been there for a little while already. It's a graffiti store, mainly. It's a graffiti store, hip-hop store. We sell your graffiti, whatever. If you want some graffiti stuff, it's gonna be right there, man. Drinking a Corona, you know. I thought about it hard. It's cold. I haven't been drinking, you know. I've been drinking, I started drinking beer since I was like 14. I mean, not to say I'm an alcoholic or anything like that, but I did drink constantly. You know what I mean? So, without thinking about it, almost daily. You know, it's been since July 4th, I kind of decided that's it. And I've been doing good, you know, so I thought about it. I haven't really been drinking. Compared to what I am or been doing, drinking wise, I've been doing good. Just want to make a quick video, you know. I was thinking about doing a setup in the studio up in my garage, as I've been doing in the other videos. But it's been a busy weekend. I got home, like I said, on Friday. I went to Vegas, came back last night. And me and my wife and my little daughter went downtown at the Blue Lot. A lot of people know what it is, a lot of people don't. But it's in Santana, downtown area. They have puestecitos, venden comida, merchandise, you know, the raza, especially. It was a raza thing. I had a mariachi playing. And we walked to GCS, you know. I was like, first of all, I was gonna go get a hat. I've been having this Laker hat for a good while already. And I'm like, I need a little hat. You see, I'm picking with my hats, but I'm a hat guy. I like wearing hats. And I saw this nice shirt. I was like, it's dope. It's my type of shirt right here. Yeah, so I've been busy. I'm a carpenter. I freestyled a doghouse since I just moved out. My dog wasn't going in his kennel. Before I had a little kennel for it. But doesn't like it. She doesn't like it. So I built one. I built a custom doghouse. I freestyled it. It's not the best, but it came out good. I just freestyled it. I didn't no plans, no nothing. I mean, I'm a carpenter, so I got a general idea of how it's supposed to go. I just freestyled it, budgeted on materials, went to pick and choose. And it came out good. Hopefully she stays in there. And you know, hopefully she likes it, because it's cold and it's raining. And my old, where I used to live at, where I used to rent at, it had a patio, kind of like this. You know what I mean? But not right here. She has a big backyard, but nowhere to hide from the rain. But yeah, hopefully everybody's doing good. You know what I mean? I hope everybody stays positive in these times. Hopefully we'll see what the president has planned. I mean, he's still running. He's still president. Todavía es presidente el señor. So, ojalá, you know, en los videos que hemos mirado, mucha gente está diciendo que se agüite, que se mira agüitado. Yo he mirado que se mira agüitado. Pues sí, perdió el vato. Pero al fin del día, no hay que desear mal a nadie. Lo que le va a venir. Y si no, ni pedo, no le tocaba. Mucha gente, especialmente la raza, como ha dicho, para la otra hay que estar unidos, hay que juntarnos. Hay mucha raza que le va a ese vato. Mucha raza, y hasta me sorprenden veces. It surprises me, a lot of raza goes for that food. Not just raza, I mean, and you have your own right, you know. But I was thinking this last night, I was like, you know what, I saw one of the raza from Mexico. I mean, he wasn't born here, I could tell because he has an accent, but he speaks good English. But I'm not going to mention no names, where or what, but you know, he was over here in our conversation. We had a pretty positive conversation. Not too negative. Try to butt in. And his first mention was the black American. What's his name? Floyd or the one the cops just killed. That they choked. The one that was saying he can't breathe. I forgot his name. Sorry, no disrespect. I just don't have it on top of my head. But he mentioned them. You know, I'm like, what? This little raza, you know what I mean? And he was like, you know what? They pulled out, you know, I've heard a couple white or two guys talk about them at work. And I kind of, you know, I gave my opinion on it. But I was like, you know what? That's what you would expect from a white boy. You know what I mean? They're going to talk negative or give their opinions, whether they're good or bad. But I'm like, this guy's a raza, you know what I mean? He started saying that the black American was the one they killed. That they killed him, you know, because he was a rapist and whatnot. I mean, I don't know. I don't know none of that. You know, I don't really know his story. I just know ain't nobody deserved to die, especially by the cops, you know what I mean? I mean, if you're attacking people, yeah, innocent people, then you got whatever you got coming to you is what you got coming to you. You know what I mean? The cops have to do their jobs. But this man, I don't think he deserved to die the way he did. Black, brown, white, doesn't matter. But I was like, I told that guy, hey, how did the cops know that at the moment that he was a rapist? You know what I mean? I just think they started attacking him. He was like, no, they knew, they knew. But I was like, man, this appointment, I mean, what am I gonna do? Go at it with that guy? Like, there's no point. There's no point. You know, like, that man's gonna believe what he's gonna believe. It's just sometimes it's a disappointment. You know, you have an opinion, especially everybody has their opinion. But in that occasion, your opinion is coming from a negative foundation. You know what I mean? But you have your right in this country or and anywhere. It doesn't matter where you're from. You have a right to your opinion and your beliefs. But in reality, those type of opinions, you know what I mean? And that's what a lot of people were fighting about Trump, you know, because he sparked a lot of that. It's like, you know, at the end of the day, you're entitled to your opinion, but that opinion that you're bringing up in the situation is coming from a negative view, you know what I mean? It's backed up by negativity at the end of the day. So a lot of you people should start thinking about that, you know what I mean? I'm just speaking for myself personally. Like I said, I didn't like Trump, but I don't wish bad on nobody. He's gonna get what he's gonna get, or if he doesn't, he doesn't. You know, there's a lot of bad people that don't get what they deserve. They don't get the time in jail. They don't get, you know, sometimes it's the good people that end up getting the wrong side of the stick, or just, you know, they have to pay. You know what I mean, for what they do, or for what they don't do. But that's just the way life is, man. It's just the way life is, and let's hope it is for better. Let's hope it's for better, you know. There's a couple good fights coming up. Changing subject. There's a couple good fights coming up. I like boxing. So, you know, drop some comments up on there if you can, please. I want to check out my videos, my rap videos. And that way I could keep dropping more and more and more videos, you know what I mean? This is a positive. I want to make something positive, a good platform. And like I said, mainly I want to focus on videos like the one I'm doing right now, some podcast type interviews, you know what I mean? And hopefully we can blow up and help out other people too, you know. Apoyarnos unos al otro. If there's any shape or form you can support this platform, this page, please show your love, you know. And the first is subscribing, liking, or dropping a comment at the end of the day, or just viewing it, you know. But you know, that's my thought. Peace and love to everybody. Paz y amor al fin del día. Hay que seguir adelante, la vida sigue. Ojalá este presidente, pues yo voté por él, ojalá este presidente, pues al fin haga el trabajo que tiene que hacer. Porque al fin es humano, puede fallar, puede fracasar, o puede también, pues ojalá, pero la esperanza es que le suba. Y pues Dios quiera, vivamos 4 años y a ver qué nos espera. Pero ojalá todo esté bien. Saludos, it's your boy 12. Saludos a toda la raza, a la raza mexicana, a los latinos, you know. Peace.